I believe above the storm, the smallest breath will still be heard.